Well, looking ahead, Floyd Fest kicks off in a little over than a week. This year's, it's actually happening at a new venue, Festival Park, which is bigger than the past years. So there are some big changes coming with it, like a tram-based transportation program. Now, all the old fun will still be intact from July 24th through July 28th. You can enjoy camping, food, and of course, live music. Single tickets are still on sale for at least $1.50 each day.